It's home design time, and Hamish is here with some great Christmas gift ideas. Welcome, Hamish.
Hello, team. How are we?
Good. What have you got for us?
Okay, well, popped into Lighting Plus because I think something that gets missed sometimes is a well-chosen lamp for someone as a Christmas gift can work really, really well.
I know, and there's a lot of them to choose from, so you're going to narrow it down for us, aren't you?
There are a lot to choose from. Our dear sweet producer, Jazz, she's given me a fine selection for you. Kicking off, we're going to have something great for under the Christmas tree is the York. Now, in this one little box, you get two lights. The semi-kit sets, you've got to put them together yourself. Fantastic for either beside the bed or perhaps as a side table in your lounge, wherever you want to use. And that way you get them two options. You get them in the copper colour,
right,
or you get them in the brushed stainless.
Very nice. I like the fact that there's two in the box as well. So what is next for us? Oh, you want to turn them on first?
Oh, yes, I do want to turn them on for you guys because I like that. We like that, don't we?
Fancy. No, that's a really nice look. That's quite cool. I like that.
Lovely. Now what's next?
Okay, next we have the Nex. Funnily enough, that's Nex. This is in gun metal here. Comes in four colours, okay? Awesome. What I really like is the little touchy thing. See, so you just got to do that, turn it on, turn it off.
Great in the middle of the night.
Yeah. Now we're going to move into our retro sort of lights. Now, this is the Tracks. I particularly like the Tracks. Okay, this reminds me of what my grandfather had sitting on his workbench downstairs.
Okay.
They used to be on the zigzag arms, that sort of thing.
Yeah.
Really cool for kids' rooms if you want to add a pop of colour. Maybe they're great for the batch if you want to add some zing there or your bedroom. Now, the cool thing about it is, and what I always love, of course, it comes in eight colours.
Oh, great.
It's the most important thing that could be there. And we have, I better get this right, blush pink and Vespa green as well as mint green.
Fantastic. I'm really loving that retro look. It's very cool.
Well, okay, what crikey, else have
you got for us,
off.
Lighting man?
Okay, now we have the Ellie.
Okay,
so this is a deco-inspired lamp.
Yes.
Has a nice glass shade on the top to diffuse the lazy. I probably quite like this one for reading. Have I turned that one off? Yes,
yep.
I have.
Yeah.
These are really, really cool. Okay. Next thing I'm going to show you is the Ari. Crikey, I've got to get through all these lights for you.
I know.
I always run out of time. I really like the Ari.
Well, that's nice.
The Ari's nice. It's stylish. It has a nice black stem. We love the brush brass. Very on point.
Actually, I think my mum would probably like that one too.
You could put that anywhere, really, couldn't you?
Bench, you can. See,
lounge.
And it would look really cool like on a desk in the distance.
Oh,
you know, so you've got that kind of for that ambient lighting.
Nice.
Tell me about these little jobbies here.
Okay, these are the job clamps. I like these a lot. These are the kind of things that remind me. I think I had something similar when I was a kid. Nice, thank you, Mal. So appropriate. These are great stocking fillers for the kids, okay? They come in a multitude of colours, And, of course, they're really safe because they've got LED lamps. They're going to last for a long time, 3,000 hours is what they're going to run for. You clip them on the edge of the desk when you're doing work. Hey, maybe you're into building models as a kid or something like that. This is the kind of thing that's going to help you out.
Excellent. That is a very, very cool looking one. Now, what about this one
here? Where are we off to now?
Green,
by the way, they come in four different colours. I thought that would be appropriate.
This looks like something my boys like.
Yeah, my son would love that too. Okay, this is the Orbit desk lamp. And it's really cool because it's got the three different settings, you see?
Yeah.
Nice demonstration
Thank
there,
you.
Mel.
Thank
tap,
you.
Tap, tap. Okay, it's got the three-stage feature touch. Right, good for
Should
little
I
hands.
Stop tapping now?
Crikey Dickens, we need to stop tapping. We must continue on.
Great bendability.
You can adjust it any way you like.
You know, I like that one too. Okay, and that would be great in anyone's room, wouldn't it? Especially a boy's room.
Okay, this is the Tiz table lamp for you to demonstrate. Now, Mike, would you mind lighting that up? Also
okay,
runs
cool.
the three-stage touch.
The gentle touch. One, two, three.
So this is perfect for a girl's room. You know, it gives you a little bit of sparkle, a little bit of pizzazz, and, hey, it's perfect for the princess in your life.
Sexist, I thought.
Well, I thought it was sexist saying this would be good for a boy's room. But anyway, yeah, we get there.
Clearly we're not above that.
It is beautiful. So we've got time for one
more. Okay, now we get my fun thing. And, hey, notes of wire. Now what we've got is my favourite thing here, festoon lights.
Festoon.
Who doesn't? What says Christmas and party like festoon? Mike, Mel, assist me.
Do you want us to be your...
I'd love it if you were my pergola there. You know, look
okay.
at that. Now, these are, you know, for outdoor. You could run them inside, of course, if you want. They've got mounts, so you can put screws up to the top. The LED lamps, those are the clear ones. Now we're going to pass along, and they're joined. See, so you just keep buying the links you want.
Right,
they've got a nice little joiner.
So these go. You can put them outdoors, clearly.
Yeah, these are for outside.
And
you know,
so
you probably see these in bars around the place at the moment. You know, this is the fashionable thing to have outside to add some colour.
Yes.
And if you want the red, green, blue, and they vary in between everything.
So you just
keep
adding.
Yeah, you just keep adding them if you want colour. I'll be honest, I'm a personal fan of the clear ones, but if you like colour outside, these are the things for you.
These are great.
I know, I quite like that.
And these
are all available in one place.
They are all available at Lighting Plus.
Thank you, Hamish.
Can you believe
Absolutely
it?
Absolutely brilliant. Enlightening, even. Thank you so much for that. I just had to get that in there. You've outdone yourself today.
That was hot work.
He's built up a bit of a sweat doing that.
Yes, indeed. And if any of these inspired you in time for Christmas lighting, plus have a massive Merry Christmas and Happy Savings sale with 25 to 60% off everything. And we are giving away every single one of these lights. You can head to our Facebook page to be in to win. Now, yeah, because the princess wants that one.